What's up, Guardians? It's your boy Doodle from Doodles of Destiny, and today I want to share a quick loadout you can use in K1 Revelation Legend Lost Sector. But before I get into it, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to receive Destiny 2 news, tricks and tips, and all sorts of Destiny 2 content. Now, in Season 15 being Season of the Lost, I would highly recommend taking advantage of the Fusion Rifle meta. Pairing any fusion rifle with the armor mod Particle Deconstruction will give you a huge advantage in any high content activity. Today's modifiers are Fire Pit, where enemies spawn pools of fire when defeated, Void Burn, which increases the output damage of void weapons and abilities for you and your enemies by 50%, and Arc Shields, which can only be broken with a matchmade weapon to the shield's element class or an anti-barrier weapon. The rewards dropping today are exotic chest armor, being the Omnioculus for the Hunters, the Cuirass of the Falling Star for the Titans, and the Mantle of Battle Harmony for the Warlocks. There is also a chance of receiving other exotics from the loot pool, enhancement cores, and enhancement prisms. As far as weapons go, I use the Chroma Rush Auto Rifle with Anti-Barrier mod, the exotic Linear Fusion Rifle Lorentz Driver, and the Threaded Needle Void Linear Fusion Rifle, both paired with Unstoppable Fusion Rifles and Particle Deconstruction. As I mentioned before, in this Lost Sector, you will be facing enemies with Arc Shields, specifically Hive Knights. You will also be facing Hive Unstoppable Champions and Barrier Champions, so make sure you have the right subclass, weapons, and mods on to break their shields before you start, as your weapons and gear will become locked once you enter. There are three Barrier Champions in this Lost Sector, one in the first room as you make your way to the ledges, one on the floating ledges, and one in the final room. There are three unstoppable champions in the last room, which will each spawn as you destroy the arc-shielded knights. I would definitely recommend eliminating them one by one, or you might find yourself with three unstoppable ogres all at once. The Chroma Rush will generally be used for popping off barrier shields and shooting through the Hive Knights' arc-shields. Don't forget, anti-barrier mod means you can shoot through anything short of a champion, so keep that in mind when creating your build. You can use the Lorentz Driver for mob cleanup and add control and stunning unstoppable champions. Threaded Needle can also be used for stunning unstoppable champions and for champion DPS. When paired with the mod Particle Deconstruction and the increase in burn void damage, Threaded Needle simply annihilates bosses and champions. Combine all three of these weapons and you may find this Legend Lost Sector a lot easier. Like, way easier. Anyways, Guardians, that's all the time I have to focus on this specific Lost Sector. If you find this setup useful or know of any that would make farming this easier, hit the like button and leave a comment down below. And as always, this is Doodle from Doodles of Destiny.